Floyd ain't never did what Devin did at 25. Tank ain't did it. Nobody else ain't did it.
It's hard.
Yeah, we represent the world.
Yeah.
We done stuff that Floyd hasn't done.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gonna talk.
I want to ask you about after that fight. I remember the reason why you was like, that Mayweather period is over. It was like, that's done, said and done. It's time for Devin Haney.
What I didn't just say it calm like that. I said the Mayweather era is over. It's the Devin Haney era. That's what it is. It was then, and now it's now.
Wow.
I'm just as excited.
Yeah.
That wasn't no.
That's big for you to say that, though. Like,
it's real.
I know it's real, but a lot of times, a lot of stuff be real, Bill, but people don't have the goal to go out and just say it like that.
The Mayweather era, that's over with, man. It's the Devin Haney era. That Mayweather shit is over with, man. You hear me? Over with.
With the energy that you say it with, you like, what make you come at it like that? Do you want people to know, give Devin the respect he deserved for doing the things that he has done in his career?
If I'm lying, punch me in the mouth or put him in the ring with Devin, prove me wrong. Whoever that may be, whoever your favorite fighter is, because we take on the world.
Floyd ain't never did what Devin did at 25. Tank ain't did it. Nobody else ain't did it. Listen, y'all just scared to say it.
It's hard.
Yeah, we represent the world.
Yeah.
We done stuff that Floyd hasn't done. And that's become undisputed.
Yeah.
And then go and defend it again. To put that stamp on, you know, we didn't grab the belts and run. We put that stamp on who we are. And then before we left, we offered some money again to whoever else that wanted to take on. And you know, it was getting tight. You know what I mean? Yeah. But heavy is the head to wear the crown. In order to stamp it, you got to stick around.
Yeah.
You got to hang around that block to make sure it's yours before you turf hop.
No. What? I don't
even talk about that. I don't even strike that.
Nah, man.
I don't know nothing about turf hopping.
Yeah. So. Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we going to talk.